it's Kels. So you probably noticed that I've been wearing my hair natural. Now, before I started vlogging and all of this regularly, I always used to wear my hair natural. It was relaxed, but it was always natural. But when I moved to London, I just decided to do my hair in like a sew-in style because I wasn't sure what stylist I was gonna be able to find or if I was gonna be able to afford it going to school and studying and trying to, you know, get back and forth from campus to, you know, salons in London. So I just decided to do a sew-in. And, you know, I decided to get some like 20-inch blonde hair because the whole time that I was working before I went to go study, I would always see these girls with these popping hairstyles. And I used to be like, they go to work with their hair like that. And so come to find out, most of the times the girls were studying. So when I started studying, I definitely got my 20 inches, 22 inches of blonde hair and, you know, all of that. But as I transitioned out of studying and back into the working world, I just toned down my hair a little bit, still had it in a sew-in, but I decided to do 1B2, you know, like just regular normal colors. But, you know, towards the end of 2016, I just decided that, you know what, I think I'm ready to kind of explore working with my natural hair. Like, so I am comfortable with my natural hair. Like, I've always been comfortable with my natural hair, but now it's not relaxed. Only little pieces of it are still relaxed, but right now, most of it is natural. So it is a little bit of a learning curve. And so I decided to go, you know, completely, yeah, 90% natural, just because I felt really confident in my skin. And I said, you know, to test that or to push the boundaries of that, I'm going to take my hair out of extensions and I'm gonna wear my hair completely natural as much as I can. And to be honest with you guys, I feel really, really good. I think it's the perfect timing. I think going into 2007 where everything is shifting, I am stepping into my confidence a little bit more and I wanna encourage you guys to do the same. I just think it feels good, it looks fresh. And you know, I'm able to walk with pretty much the same confidence that I had with my extension. Now, you know, the long flowing hair does make you feel a little sexier, honestly, but I am really, really learning to feel confident and feel sexy in my own hair, and I feel it looks good on me and it feels fresh. The only thing that is a little bit taxing sometimes is understanding how at work it's going to be received. And so far so good. I do work in DC, so it is a little bit of a, you know, contemporary setting, so I don't have to worry about anybody, you know, coming talking at me sideways about my hair. But it is, I think, a lot about the confidence that you bring to, you know, coming into the office with your hair in your its natural state, and not having to press it out to try to abide by some other standards of beauty. I think now is the perfect time for us. I think Black people are, you know, showing out right now, and I think, you know, I kind of wanted to join in and step into that confidence and that love and that self-care and that honoring myself in all its glory. So I encourage you guys to do the same. The only thing that I'm concerned about now is for Christmas, as you guys know, I am going to Miami, and I'm a bit concerned about how my hair is going to translate. So right now it's winter in DC and it's cold and not too much humidity, so my hair holds up. But in Miami, it should be low humidity as well, but it's still Miami, so it's still gonna, you know, have a little humidity to it. So we'll see how my hair manages when I get to Miami. So I'll give you guys a report on that. But for the most part, wearing my hair like this now, I really love it. My head feels free. It is a little bit more time in the morning to get ready, so I do, you know, wake up a little bit earlier, or I twist my hair at night, or I rod set it or something like that. So there is some maintenance. There are some amazing girls on YouTube who do amazing hairstyles, so I'm gonna link some below just in case you're interested in who I watch to get my hair done, to get my hair, you know, on point. But yeah, that's how I'm feeling about my natural hair right now. The other thing is that on camera, it is a little bit of a kind of a culture shift, because with extensions on camera, your hair looks like hella dope, hella luscious, hella big. With your natural hair in real life, it'll look like hella dope, hella luscious. But for some reason on camera, depending on your angles, it might look a little bit not as voluptuous. So that is something to get used to and something that I'm working on right now. But for now, loving the natural hair, and I hope you guys are loving it too. And even if you're not, I don't care, because I do. I did have my auntie tell me that she liked my hair and extensions, but I was like, auntie, you realize I'm Black, right? You know I'm African, right? So I had to do a little clap back little Thanksgiving clap back on my auntie. But other than that, I haven't had any haters. And to be honest with you, I don't care. So anyway, that's my thoughts on my natural hair right now. Yeah, leave me your comments below and let me know what you guys think and what you're gonna do with your hair too.